Today, with simple experiment, we will show that white surface reflects most of the energy and darker surface absorb most of it. So what we will do is, now this is a paper which is white color, and some of the portion we will make now darker color. So we do not have black color, so we have taken closer one a blue color pen. So we will mark some of the portion with this dark color, and with this lens we will try to focus sun's rays on the portion on the white surface and the darker surface, and then we will see what happens. So now we'll try to focus light on the portion which is white color. Let us see what happens. Okay, I'm sure definitely it is hot, but it's not burning. Let's focus on the darker patch, darker region. Yeah, you can see already in no time smoke is there. I hope you all can see the smoke which is coming out. Yeah, now you can see in the no time there is a hole in this. If it would have been black color, it would have been much faster than this. Thank you.